What's this all about, anyway?
You'll see.
Is this another one of your inventions?
Maybe.
What was the last one? Oh, yeah. A ladder to help moths escape from the bath. How is that useful?
How's that not useful?
Moths don't get stuck in baths.
Yes, they do.
Even if that were true, it's just not in their nature to learn how to use a ladder. They have wings. When a moth thinks about travelling vertically upwards, a ladder is just the last thing they would think of.